My favorite Halloween tradition, I'm from Orange County, and we would go to Halloween Haunt every year. We'd pick one of those days, like towards the end of October, because that's when it was packed. And if you ever been to Halloween Haunt, I don't want to ruin it for you, but there's a thing called The Hanging, and it's one of the must-see shows at this thing. And also going through Calico Square, Ghost Town. If you like to be scared, that's the place to go. And also, there's some pretty cool chicks there too. The worst treat I ever got. There's a lot of them, but I think one of them, I hate candy corn. You know, these people like to give these little bags of candy corn. They are some of the worst candy ever. Parents, remember, kids do not like candy corn. We want Snickers, we want chocolate, no candy corn. I've seen the best costume I've ever seen. A lot of costumes are out there, but I think last year at our Halloween party, there was a Michael Jackson look-alike, and I mean, it looked like Michael. It wasn't the dead Michael. It looked like the bad tour Michael. So I would probably go Michael Jackson of last year. My best Halloween memory would be back when I was a teenager with some of my buddies. We would go to a friend's house and we would do a haunted house. And one time I was underneath a car, real spooky costume, and these kids were coming up. Just scared the crap out of them, dropped their candy, and started running. So I had some extra candy that year. That was pretty cool. Ooh, what am I gonna be this year? Well, last year I really thought it was a pain in the ass for getting my makeup off and everything. So I don't know if I'm gonna do something with makeup, but I gotta figure out something soon, because, you know, October 29th is our X1039 Monster Mash Party featuring Metalachi. That's gonna be cool to see. So I don't know why you're asking me this, because I want to surprise you guys. So you're just going to have to come to our party to find out what I'm going to be.